Well, sit.
Oh. They do over there.
What? That's a doggy treat?
I think so. Time to professors.
My God.
What? It's look.
I'm not gonna get them to outside, I know what it is. It's probably like a tranquilizer or something.
Fuck that.
Not a girl again.
Good girl.
That's how you call my dad. And just
yeah.
Him and
good girl. You don't like me. You don't like me for. It shouldn't be.
I could have done that myself. That was a big deal. See, she didn't feel it.
She was a little. She didn't want those last ones on. It hurt her still a little bit.
Maybe.
She's okay though. You good girl?
She's good girl.
Good girl. I'm gonna give you a bath.
She's not that dirty.
Under her head is.
It is.
Let me see. Pick
get
up.
Get out of here.
Look. All the like dust and everything. All right.
But that's some of her thing.
Probably, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to have to call home. God, they're going to need it. Put it on
no,
Zeus.
No,
put it on
that's
Zeus.
That's what I'm going to do.
It wouldn't fit him.
Mm-hmm.
Well, maybe a tighter it probably would.
I'm glad she don't need it anymore.
She's okay. You're a good girl.
No, she looks she can.
Maybe one more day, just like they said. Probably not, though. There's nothing to do anymore.
Alright, put on antibiotics.
So. I'm trying to get to 100 pounds.
Huh?
I got to 100 pounds of pressure, just with a little bit of force.
Now sit down, baby.
Oh my God, it's 80 pounds of pressure because Noel did it for me.
She's gonna eat it now. Sit.
Relax. Hey. Relax. Relax. Relax.
Sit. Sit.